initiate phase one. Power up the base cannon. Fire!